What am I on? Jeremy, right there. Jeremy.
Tell us where the fucking plates are.
Get above. He's right there. Fuck!
Is there anything around there?
No, but he's got that flamethrower. I said, get the fuck out of here, man. Just go. Hell, man, you're not immune. Shit. Take it easy.
Shit. Ah, he's right there.
Where's Eric?
Shit.
Man. I thought you were dead, man.
Yes, I saw you goodbye like twice. Eric, this is definitely not the only one.
There's. Sweet. It's starting to rain. Yep.
I wanted to turn this thing off.
Here, I'm seeing. It's got a button broke. Button.
Oh, yeah.
Button broke out. Something like that.
Oh, I see.
What's that?
I don't know.
You know, all we needed, man, if I'd say this in the comment on the position, you know, that's all right.
I could have seen you in the door. If I trust you, I'd say a little bit more.
Come on.
I would have stayed there, only Jeremy would, you know, probably put money down or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, when he was talking to himself, he was looking for
the date.
Okay.
He said bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Make sure you're all on.
Because we are late.
Supposedly late.
On the squad.
On the squad now, we should at least play together on that.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Me and Eric, yes.
Oh, that would be a great game, man. In case there is somebody in there, we have somebody to stand back, you guys up to, because I'm just going to let kamikaze their asses.
I'll take it first. Max has him trapped on the next floor down.
I'll check him. Well, alright.